gun, Dom. Please.
Now the envelope, Mr. Cobb.
Did she tell you? Or did you know all along?
That you're here to steal from me, or we're actually asleep. I want to know the name of your employer.
There's no use on threatening him in dream, right, Ma?
Depends on what you're threatening. Killing him would just wake him up. But pain?
My eyes!
Pain is in the mind, but judging by the decor, we're in your mind, Arthur.
What are you doing? It's too soon!
I know, but the dream is collapsing. Try to keep Sato under a little bit longer. We're almost there. This isn't gonna work. Wake him up. He won't wait! Give him the kick!
What?
Dunk him!
No, it does not. Taste it again. Taste it again. Taste it. Taste it.
Chill the hell.
So, punch it, Chewy.
Plot twist!